One, approved leave of absence because I'm working in Philippine Airlines. And 1 month to campaign, I gathered every little bit of energy and thought of my family to help me in these political exercises. With a few trusted coordinators, I asked my 3 children and a nephew to accompany me in all my political sorties until morning. I found them very, very effective. Our bonding and efforts rewarded. Subalit ako po ay higit na nagpapasalamat sa ating mahal at butihing gobernador, Ega Italiano, nang isama niya ako sa kanyang provincial slate. Doon po ay wala po po akong masasamahan, pero nagbigay po siya sa akin. At nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyong pagtitiwala. Maraming salamat po, Governor Ega Italiano. Most of all, I thank God for giving me the strength and guidance and for the success of this political quest. This time, we will now be under the process of evaluation. We are bound to honor these covenants. We will be evaluated on the promises we made. These are not only commitments, but covenants to our people. We will not betray them. Every member of the board has his own advocacy. We are not bound to work individually, but collectively, the Sangguniang Palalawigan being a collegial body. We should understand the enormity of the task that lies ahead. We are all victorious. We, as board members, we are all victorious. We won because of our will to win. And because we were chosen by our fellow Comnortenos to lead. But victory alone is not the change we seek. It is the chance for us to make that change. So let us summon a new spirit of responsibility, a new spirit of service, where each of us resolves to pitch in and work together not only for ourselves, but for each other. Let us resist the temptation to fall back on the same partisanship, the same pettiness, and immaturity that have poisoned politics for so long. As Lincoln once said, we are not enemies, but friends. Though passion may have strained, it should not break the bonds of our affection. Let us unite as one body and commit ourselves to work for progress and prosperity. Let us craft laudable legislation that will serve the greater people whom we owe our mandate. This is our time to work together. And it is my ardent resolve to be able to provide opportunities for people to work, to be able to send as many children to school, and to promote tourism so that the people and the world will know how beautiful our province is. Our mandate is to make sure that our legislative agenda not only fully supports the provincial resurgence, but further ignites it. We hope to harmonize our priorities with the programs of our governor, so that the passage of priority measures will be timely, efficient, and responsive. We can do it when we are united. As President Manuel L. Quezon was scholarly declared, our commitment to our party ends when our commitment to our people begins. Through our election and oath of office, we have made a joint commitment to give our people a much better life. Let us embrace this challenge. What we do and will not do or fail to do will matter. Today, you have given me back a rare honor. Through your trust and confidence, I stand here once again as a member of the Provincial Board. thank you very much for all your overwhelming support. Be assured that I will work hard to earn that confidence. I am confident that you will help me succeed because you have as much stake as I have with this success. Let us all work together, for this Tambunyan is our institution. And finally, ako po ay lubos na nagpapasalamat sa ating mga kababayan sa unang distrito, naglalawigan ng Cabarines Norte. Sabi nga nila, we made you number one. But I would rather say, kayo na mga kababayan ko, sa aking puso, sa aking damdamin, at sa aking isipan, kayo po ang aking number one. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay po kayo lahat.